If Bohol has its Lobok River cruise as a tourist come-on, Puerto Princesa has for its part the Maoyan River cruise, which is slowly gaining patronage as a tourist attraction. The river can be negotiated in 3 hours, giving the visitors sufficient time to commune with nature. Thea Ramirez with this report.
Welcome, greets anyone who travels 1 hour from the center of Puerto Princesa City to Barangay Maoyon. Down a few steps, a floating raft awaits the visitor on the Maoyon River cruise. A life vest is ready for the wearing to ensure the tourist's safety. On the huge raft awaits a group of ladies who will stand as tourist guides and helpers for the entire stretch of the cruise. They are members of the Community-Based Sustainable Tourism Association of Barangay Maoyon, a group and initially funded by the city for their livelihood.
Sila po yung magkakatulong kami para mapayos yung takbo ng turismo dito sa aming lugar. Nandyan po yung mga community tour guides, yung nagluluto ng mga pagkain, naglilinis, nagtutulong-tulong upang mapaganda yung lugar.
Aboard the floating restaurant, the aroma of lunch is wafted by the warm but clean air. The food is part of the package.
Ang mga pagkain po namin talagang kalimitan. Dito na rin po namin sa ilog namin kinukuha. Tulad ng talaba, alimang, sugpo. Nandyan po yan, kayamanan po ng aming ilog. Kaya po yung aming ilog ay patuloy din po namin iniingatan at pinapangalagaan.
The cruise takes 3 hours round trip along the river, which is flanked by mangroves grown and protected by the townspeople themselves. Once in a while, there is a sighting of wildlife. After a while, the motorbanca stops at a particular point along the riverbank where passengers can disembark and walk to the location of a giant dao tree that is by itself a tourist attraction.
Nung pagsukat po namin ng nakaraan, yung banda po, hindi pa po siya sagad, 86 feet yung kanyang ikot na gano'n, yung kanyang circle. Yung taas po naman niya, nasa 55 to 60 meters.
The tree is on private land, but this has been open to tourists, provided no natural resources shall be touched therein.
Pumunta na po kayo dito sa Maoyon para makita niyo yung aming ipinagmumalaking dao tree.
There is a price tag on the Maoyon River cruise, so it will be an advantage to travel in a group. Most important is taking time off to appreciate the local folks' deep affinity with nature. For People's Television, Fera Mires.